He said, "Tell me, is this he whom thou hast honored above me? If thou shouldest respite me to the day of resurrection, I will most certainly cause his progeny to perish except a few." He said, "Be gone, for whoever of them will follow you, then surely hell is your recompense, a full recompense, and beguile whomsoever of them you can with your voice, and collect against them your forces, riding and on foot, and share with them in wealth and children, and hold out promises to them. And the shaitan makes not promises to them, but to deceive. Surely as for my servants, you have no authority over them, and your Lord is sufficient as a protector. Your Lord is he who speeds the ships for you in the sea, that you may seek of his grace. Surely he is ever merciful to you. And when distress afflicts you in the sea, away go those whom you call on except he. But when he brings you safe to the land, you turn aside. And man is ever ungrateful. What? Do you then feel secure that he will not cause a tract of land to engulf you or send on you a tornado? Then you shall not find a protector for yourselves. Or do you feel secure that he will not take you back into it another time? Then send on you a fierce gale, and thus drown you on account of your ungratefulness. Then you shall not find any aider against us in the matter. And surely we have honored the children of Adam, and we carry them in the land and the sea, and we have given them of the good things, and we have made them to excel by an appropriate excellence over most of those whom we have created. Remember the day when we will call every people with their imam. Then whoever is given his book in his right hand, these shall read their book, and they shall not be dealt with a whit unjustly. And whoever is blind in this, he shall also be blind in the hereafter, and more erring from the way. And surely they had purposed to turn you away from that which we have revealed to you, that you should forge against us other than that, and then they would certainly have taken you for a friend. And had it not been that we had already established you, you would certainly have been near to incline to them a little. In that case, we would certainly have made you to taste a double punishment in this life and a double punishment after death. Then you would not have found any helper against us. And surely they purposed to unsettle you from the land that they might expel you from it. And in that case, they will not tarry behind you but a little. This is our course with regard to those of our messengers whom we sent before you. And you shall not find a change in our course.